Good morning! It's Friday, September 16th, and for today's new thing, I'm in Central Park. Now, if you guys have been on the channel for a while, you know Central Park is definitely not a new thing for me. So today's new thing is going to be finding my keys that I lost last night. I was in the park late last night, filming a video, answering the question, is it safe to run in Central Park at night? And I'm wandering into the Ramble right now, which is place number one that you should not come at nighttime because there's no lights. This trail, by the way, the bridle path, is one of the trails that you should not run at night, but I did, so I'm checking it to see if my keys are there. So far, no luck. I'm curious to see how much faith you guys have in me. Click the link up here. Let me know who's optimistic that I will find my keys and who thinks there is no way I'm gonna find them. Now, I probably ran like 5 or 6 miles last night trying to retrace all the paths that I went on. I know I came up West Drive, but I can't remember if I was on this path or that. I'm trying to walk up the middle and scan both, but I don't think I'm doing a very good job of scanning either. Okay, I'm coming down onto the Oak Bridge here. This is the last spot that I know for sure I had my keys. So I was taking a picture of this, which is super cool at night and in the daytime. I remember I carefully put them in my pocket. I didn't want them to fall through the slats here into the lake. And then I ran into the Ramble, which is another place you shouldn't run at night, but I did to show you why you shouldn't. I took a shortcut up this trail. This is the spot that I'm most hopeful that they fell out. So help me look. I don't see them, do you? I am legitimately shocked. I really thought they'd be there. I just can't help but think a squirrel took them. Maybe they fell out as I leapt down these stairs. Nothing. Crazy. I'm out on the Bow Bridge, which is the second spot where I thought I was likely to find them. But I don't see them again. I came down here to get that shot. But I don't see them here either. Come on, I can find a needle in the haystack, but I can't find my keys. Still nothing. But we got some pretty views. Throw the needle out. These, by the way, are the spare keys that we give to guests. Here's Cherry Hill. I think I ran out here. This is where I filmed the rat. Hey, bud. This is a cool tunnel that I went through. I know I was on this path. I'm down to my last quarter mile, guys. Not gonna lie, it's not looking good for anybody who clicked the yes button. That's it, guys. I'm calling it. This is the last place that I ran last night before I realized they were gone. I have walked over 10,000 steps, a little over 5 miles. The only logical explanation is that a squirrel ran off with them. I can't do anything about that. So, I'm gonna have to go get some new keys. Thanks so much for hanging out with me this morning and helping me search for my keys. If you had a good time wandering the park, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you can see the other Central Park videos that I'm about to upload. And also, I'm headed out to Florida tonight, so we've got some Florida adventures coming up over the next couple of days. I will see you tomorrow.